Hungary, who sit bottom of Group A on 0 points, know themselves that a win would give them a slim chance of making the next round, despite bruising defeats to Switzerland and hosts Germany. So, with both teams knowing that nothing but a win will do, expect fireworks in Stuttgart as both sides look to stake their claim to a place.